Scooter push and pull. Feet are off the ground, body's on the scooter. You're gonna pull your hand, you're gonna pull yourself forward, push yourself back as many times as you can, or you can give the students a certain number of repetitions. Ready? Go for it. Pull and push. Make sure their feet are off the ground, push. There you go. Scooter push and pull. Great back workout, good for your shoulders. Excellent exercise for the scooter.